Are you alive? No. That was my tooth, Black Rose. Don't touch my tooth. I wouldn't be there. Don't save the game, it's fine. It's not for you. That's your gear. Large nut. Excuse me. Hey, excuse me, excuse me.
Pull the lever and the door will open.
Okay. But I'm exploring. You lead back to where I came from, right? I'm not sure what jumps at us. I have no idea. I thought it was like a bat, mate, or like a spider.
What's that? This looks interesting.
Is my heart spud juice? Get out of here. I don't care about the scrag meat. I don't know how I feel about the sunspot or whatever it is. Yeah, this stuff is kind of buff though, they don't really do much damage. Is there an ogre down here?
Advance slowly where visible.
That won't do anything. He'll be moving. It's the biggest one I've seen so far. That was a wrong move. Oops. You just dropkick me, you weirdo. I'm gonna go pull that one lever still. The opposite side of here. I guess it doesn't really matter then. Sorry, where? How dare you coat my weapon knives? Everybody on? No, where you go? Okay, it's fine.
I've gained quest knowledge.
We've done it!
There was a sign here somewhere. This looks interesting.
Another ogre. The tinier one should be fine. Oh, I feel so bad. He's just kind of hiding. Alright, that's fine. Yeah, some player is a miss. Not for me. No, I will have a look.
Ogre, with all the poor luck. The sight of women excites it.
What is exposed?
They grow frenzied.
I'm the answer, Ruby, just on fire. Okay. You're chill?
So is that the last ogre in a quarry? We have triumphed.
The last ogre in the quarry. Eric Talon. For a warrior, we do not have a warrior. I could probably change Poggers into a warrior off of a fighter.
I don't know how you change your pawns.
Probably at the vocation thing. It's a lot of sense, actually. Alright, I'll go the other way. No big deal. There you go. It did work well against goblins, but they were goblins, it wouldn't have mattered anyway. Would you just steal?
I heal your wounds. I'll take that.
I'd not thought to find such a place here.
Shortcut, baby. It's somewhat better than going all the way around. Let's go back and tell that dude we've opened the shortcut.
'Tis the last of them.
Seems that was the last ogre in the quarry. Seems it needs
side path here somewhere. Now this place can see use once again.
We've done it!
We've done it! Oh, I wasn't watching my stamina. Rats, give me a hand here, man. This is why we roll. This is why we roll. Alright, matey. Door is open.
All clear, you say? Happy news, that. You are a wonder, sir. I'll not tarry about, then. With this road open, the merchants of the capital will have an easier time bringing in goods from afar. 'Tis a fine thing for sellers and buyers alike, having trade on the rise.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
There was some more lighting down there. There it goes. Did I finish this? Yes. Let me see if Jasper is ready to speak.
We'll find Jasper giving speeches in the capital streets.
Capital speech. Okay. I'm gonna guess since they actually gave us dialogue, other goblins, not zombies. He's probably up now. Human love.
Perhaps we ought simply buy the land.
He's up, he's up.
It's time to see Jasper. A place one can live without fear of monsters.
Who among you? If what you say is true, sir, I have my family's support. However, something.
You taught them yourself?
If we abandon our home to Fornival, he'll lend no support while we search for another.
Not his job.
No way to secure new lodging, nor to live. Might you aid us, sir? I know it madness to ask such of the arisen, yet I've nowhere else to turn. That it comes to this shames me beyond measure. But I pray you, show us mercy. As my family consents and expenses are covered, I've no cause to gainsay the decision. Fie on Fornable for this. Someday he'll face the Maker and be made to stand for a host of ills. He can purchase the land we trod, but I'll be hung and damned before I give him favor. No doubt you are filled with fear and awe, with trepidation, with despair.
In my inventory.
His Grace, Duke Edmund as himself.
I hear no. Have your pick. What will it be today?
Don't need that. Get the food out of here. Oh, I need that pickaxe back, please. I'm sorry. It's a hoe, not a pickaxe. We have, I don't know how many in storage, I'll check.
Stop stealing my stuff.
What will it be today?
No alphabeticalness. Okay. War bugle. Might be a other. Oh, we have 9. And 11 sticker tokens. Okay. That's fine.
What will it be today?
I wish to change my invocation of my teammate.
What will it be today?
I forget how to do this. Maybe we go to a, right here. I can wait until we have more experience for now. Sure, I'll wait until we have more experience.
With each day. You'll like to be the best known face in these parts ere long.
And what of the pending contest between Arisen and Dragon? We wait and we listen for further word.
Who among you has seen the dragon?
Oh, and equip your bow. Not your bow, your lantern. Point of all, where are you going? I just came from there. Oh, come on, man.
Salvation works with a man known as the Knight's Champion.
Who among you has seen the dragon?
What news, Arisen?
They agreed to leave.
Wonderful.
Requesting your aid was indeed the proper course. Now, the land may be sold without delay. You have done me a great service this day. I pray that this is but the beginning of a long and prosperous partnership between you and I. Any rarities to sell, I'll pay.
Magnanimous cloak? Not for me. Health and stamina recovery affects other party members.
Any
nah. Right. Probably not. Alright, goodbye.
With trepidation.
Sure. I'll keep some flair for now. Works well against undead, I guess, so.
Praise your bold deeds of late. I pray such good works continue apace.
Besides the fact that I was arrested for adultery.
Tasks that require your attention. Pray, make your choice, sir.
With the queen herself.
You fought him then? I knew it was his doing. It is a shame he slipped the noose. We cannot allow him to run free. We must see him stopped. And the ring returned before he can work more evil.
continue your inquiry into Solomon. That's the wrong button. They must have got blasted.
Someone may know of Salamit's whereabouts. Well, best ask around.
All we can do is inquire. What do you know? Speak with the townspeople. I don't need this. It's not even there. Never reset yet. Been there.
Tale from a fellow merchant a few days past. Seems there's a man's been seen coming and going round there of late, all the way out there. What's more, they say he's chased off all the beasts nested there with some arcane magic. It's him, says I. That sorcerer, they say, stole some bauble from the Duke. What was it?
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
Get out of the fountain, what are you doing?
So quiet.
Have you been up here? Balmy perfume. A royal banner. Those are just trash, I believe. We haven't seen anybody who wants them. We have like 30 of them though.
A rooftop for advantage of the city's importance.
Scholar's coat. Cannot climb that. Gotcha, gotcha. I have been over there. Okay. And I run for like 20 minutes. I run, I mean roll. Don't be too careful at the water's edge. I mean, we got a shortcut between between the two cities inside the mountain. Not a city over there, but give me a shortcut to the blue tower. We need 10 phantasm skills, so if I see them, I'll fight them. Back here.
Get ready. It comes.
All right.
Strength in numbers, arisen.
Our strength brought us victory.
Still need 3 direwolves as well. But I don't think we did them over here. We did them to the west, a little bit more to the west of the map. But, like, why not? Wolves, if you wish to come fight me. Well, if we do need. They do count here, we need one more kill. Do not stick them to the ground. He jumped out of it. Here we go. New count here. Undead warriors! We got our experience, I'm out of here.
Ranged attacks serve well in wide open spaces.
I'm not really feeling that move, man. That might be getting yeeted, actually. It really doesn't do much for me. Oh, he's gone. He is gone. You're rude, I was in the air. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Let me heal. Really, a force is a follow? I forgot how to heal. You do it here. Is that a new change? But I swear, like 2 years ago, when Destiny did the follow for or gift subs for a shader, and I thought it would just, if no one else was in the chat, it would just give somebody who's ever seen your stream before a sub. And that wouldn't force a follow-up. Maybe they changed it, I don't know. This was years ago. When can I turn right? Vortex trail. Don't eat me. Y'all go here. Hold the rivet. And then slice. Going, I hate going over here, man. It's so far. Just, it's a hike and a half. Plus, it's nighttime. Thought you were a hermit crab. Just roll. I don't need skeleton kills. I believe. I refuse to fight you. The masters, new hobbies. Whoops. Yeah, I think I'll bring in precision. I don't need it. Maybe another trap ability would be pretty good. Or just put back on our 100 kisses and move. It's still really good for mounting, so. Oh, I made it. Find it open, then strike. We're here.
What I've heard holds true. We'll find the wizard here.
He must be above. Onward, master.
We cannot allow him to flee with the ring again.
That one. Who are you yelling at, man? Y'all come here. And then hold this. Are you dead? You were dead. Oh, it's a bird. Let's not die.
Stop.
Bye, sir. Where'd y'all come from? Oh, you were stacked, man. Bye, sir. Ah, whoops. Where are you going? Where are you going? Let me come down the stairs and get pulled off. I'm so terrified of fighting by this wall. Saved.
Anytime.
Oh, guess then they're not me. That's okay. I'm only the Arisen here. Unless I could, you know, just pelting me with arrows here. Oh my goodness.
I am at your side.
Oh, we're alive. I thought we were going off the map, man. You know what? Just do 6-fold bolt. They talk in quick succession. They talk in quick succession. Still blasting me over here. You know what? It's not like a pit to your death here. It's just okay. Ow. Get out of here, man. You'll be a chest here. Rivet cloak.
Come to your journey's end!
Got them red eyes. right through it. Okay, he's dead. He might have to do like a certain amount of actions first, okay.
All that remains is to see the ring safely to Smeraldus.
I've learned what to do in this place.
Can get wet. Very stamina. The quest item.
What's your stamina?
Time to walk back. Oil? I think I'm out on my person. We have like 20 of them back in storage, but.
Let's return the ring to the captain.
I doubt we can go over there. Can make the jump, but I probably shouldn't. Rock. We'll probably play this till like 7, I think. I need to go feed my pets. And I have to get back to the towns. Well, I'll probably take like 10 minutes. We could probably do the DLC soon. Level 40. I'd love just like a something new to see instead of rolling through these caverns over and over. Are you gonna eat me? Is that what you're gonna do?
Quiet night.
The launch board? Booby trapped. What a wild area.
Hey,
I'll fight you. I might need to kill you for a quest. A Cyclops? I think I do. Having a little nap time there, man. He doesn't have any armor on. No. I'm not a snack, man. Look at the spin. You gotta like, do the back and forth and spin it. Look at that. Oh, no. All of you stay down here. I'm gonna do a couple of these. Ruby, thank you. That's fine. Fiends, I swear. Another minute of rolling. I didn't break my A button. It's like the division all over again, man. I gotta round this town by rolling. Or, I don't know, was rolling faster? Maybe because you just do so much combat. You just roll a lot. But I broke like all my A buttons for like all my controllers from the division and the division 2. Be doubly sure. Oh no. Absolute hike. Like, we left the town like 23-ish minutes ago to go fight like 19 enemies and then come back. Alright, we're in town. I think it's pretty good.
Thank you.
Well, before I do this quest here, I'm gonna go feed my animals, and then I will be back. So, probably 5 to 10 minutes.